So guys, welcome back to my channel. But first, let's get into this introduction.
One bad bit look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bag, but can't afford them.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Dolly, and I'll be telling you guys about my synthetic wig that I have on from Divatrice. I got this wig when I got my 32 inches one from them. If you haven't checked out that video, I'll leave the link in my description box. This wig came in different colors, so let me show you guys. This is the picture. She's so beautiful. Look at that. It came with baby hairs, by the way. So this is the picture. This is the middle part, how it came. And then this is also the different colors that you could choose from, which is really, really cool. So I have this one. And I plan on getting more colors in the future. Like this one's really, really pretty to me. I love pastel colors. So, and I even want to try a blue. That would be really, really pretty. So like I said, I got this wig from Divatrice. And I'm having a lot of fun with it. It do shed. I'm not going to even. It sheds, but it's synthetic. We all know how synthetic it is. For it to be a synthetic wig, it don't feel like it. It actually feels like human hair. It's like I could run my fingers through it. I had baby hairs, but y'all know I don't like the baby hairs. So, but it came with like baby hairs already, which was really, really cute. So if you know, certain people like baby hairs, some don't. I don't, so I try to like blend it in. Can y'all see the lace? Maybe a little bit, but here's the lace, and then the little baby hairs. It's all around. They have the baby hairs. Yeah. Look, y'all, look. The texture, like I said, is really, really good. For it to be a synthetic wig, you know, it's not gonna last forever. But if you take care of it the right way, it will last a good time. You know I'm wearing this again. Go play it. What? Let me tell you guys. So I told you guys in my last video, like, don't sleep in your wig, sis. But guess what I did? I slept in my wig because I love it so much. It is still soft, but you don't want to sleep in a synthetic wig because that's how you mess it up faster. This wig is $34.99. $34.99. Yes, I'm telling you, I'm giving y'all all the links in my description box for you guys to purchase any color that you want. I suggest that you guys look on their website. Divatrice is a really, really, really good website. I got, I believe this is a 26. No, this can't. Is it a 26? Yeah, like a 26. It's to my hips. Let me show you. I love it. Oh my god, I've been like, this year actually has been the first year that I ever tried any type of color. I started off with orange, and here I am with this beautiful pink, and I love it. Like, I really, really love it. And I'm mad at myself for, you know, waiting so long to try color. Like, color is so much fun. Like, I feel good. Like, I feel like a unicorn right now, and I love unicorns. Like, who doesn't love unicorns? So this is a 26 inch. It comes in different colors, like I said. Like, it's not gonna last long, but if you take care of it the right way, it will. I did flat iron it with my flat iron. I put it on 240, and it didn't melt it or anything, so that's a good thing. Their wigs are amazing, Divatrice. Like, you have the bombest wigs, okay? I would love to work with you guys again. I have to say thank you to them. Thank you to Evelyn, because if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't have this opportunity, baby. So thank you, Evelyn. Thank you, Divatrice. Their service, they were very, very helpful. They got to me as soon as they contacted me. We was going back and forth for like a day, and then they shipped out my wig. Shipping, it takes 5 to 7 business days, I would like to say. I got mine in 4 business days. Like I said, this is not an Amazon vendor. You have to go straight to their website to purchase. Everything will be in my description box. Once again, thank you, Divatrice. I can't thank y'all enough, guys. Like, look at this. Y'all see this? I'm just going. Do y'all see? Wow. Okay. Wow. Okay. Cool plan. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This was a short video. My next video, be on the lookout because it's coming soon. It's coming soon. It's coming soon. It is October, guys. We got 3 more. Is it 3 more months? Yeah, 3 more months in a year. I just want to say, like, whatever you're in fear of or whatever you've been wanting to do, just do it. I started my YouTube, and I'm actually, like, doing it and trying to be consistent with it. Like, I know certain things get in the way, but just focus and focus and focus, and I promise you it will be worth it. I never thought, like, hair companies would, like, contact me or, like, work with me, collab with me, and look, here I am, you know? So I just want to encourage, like, all my subscribers, anybody watching this video, to just never give up on yourself. You got it. You got it, girl. You got it. Hey, little baby in the back in a Birkin. Hey, you know, I've been feeling like Nicki. I've been feeling like Nicki this week. Tell me what you guys think. Comment below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. Hey. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and see you later.
Some of these bitches thinking that I'm something typical. At first, this one don't love temptation. I'ma keep it real with you. We can live life like a movie if that's what you wanna do.